Hey guys, this is Kota Kiriyama. I'd like to introduce a new Jackall Neko flick. What it is it's got a little bit of fatter head here for the purpose of putting a nail sinker, very easy. And you can leave it out a little bit to feel more bottom, or you can put all the way in to create more natural action. And as you know, flick shake catches a lot of fish. This will catch a lot of fish. It comes between 4.8 and 5.8 inches, and this is available pre-order at tacklewarehouse.com.